Welcome to Wallington Filming. That's right, we're at Candleman Manor and I'm having a bit of a tea party at the manor, so expect to see some unfamiliar faces.
No, not really.
We're at Belvoir Castle and we're going to give you a bit of a tour around, but do bear in mind there's a path down here, and if you're a little bit unfit, you could find it challenging.
I'm just going to point out, if you're a bit asthmatic and struggle to walk up hills and long distances, you might struggle on your way up to the castle. Yeah. Hey, knackered already. Yeah, work it, baby, work it, work it. Work it, work it.
So, from yours truly, let's go and enjoy the castle. Right, we're in the toilets at Belvoir Castle. So, here's what to expect in the luxury toilet department. Top class, what do you reckon? Some money been spent in here, isn't there? Ooh, yeah. Right on.
There you go, there it is. Candleman Manor. What are you doing? There he is, heir to the throne. Yeah, that's right, he is. Come on, my love. Lost about 2 stone walking up there, yeah. Look at that beauty. Right. Yeah, fighter. Tell you what, cost me a fortune to maintain this place, it does. Tell me now.
That's why I do all the YouTube videos.
Yeah. Oh yeah, look at that. Beautiful. Where is she? Hey up.
Busy.
Busy. There it is. Nice. Who's that in that window up there? There then. There. No, that's George. Mad that, isn't it?
Your foot scraper. Yeah, fighter. Just going into the castle now, guys. As you can see. Multitude of weapons to protect Candleman Manor. Hey, just in case we've got any of the non-cult members about. Yeah, beauty, look at that. Hey. Hey, nice, isn't it? Look at them. Yeah, fighter, please do not touch.
How did that come from?
What? Oh, yeah, look at that. Nice out, isn't it? Buckets. Taxidermy. Oh, you can't go down there. Oh wow, what's that? That's like a
cave.
Look at that ceiling.
Oh, mate.
Work it, baby. I think it's about the right size, to be honest. So you can't go down it.
Okay. Mental.
Never seen that like it, have you? Desk, George. Baby's cot. Oh, if I'd have known, I'd have brought a photograph of myself and slapped it in the back of one of them pictures.
Can you imagine this getting sorted? Picture frame to put it down there or something. See how long it takes before they know this.
Mm. Yeah, that's what I mean. What do you think of a Candleman Manor so far? Pretty impressive, isn't it? Open day today. Yeah, got some visitors here. Mad Dallas.
It looks better
with
this golden stone, doesn't it? Still
no castle.
Jeez.
Mantle. Some say that, no, isn't it? Aye. Don't get to see down there normally on the tour, do you? What's going on down there? Stonehenge?
Yeah.
Yeah, I would actually. Oh, no, I know what you mean. No, bloody wouldn't. See how they all use copper they got. Yeah. What? Nice though, isn't it? There's all your tea stuff there. Look at the fire there, look. That's a couple. Right then, we've just been round all the castle, as you've seen. It's a shame you can't get on the old roof of the castle, to be fair. You can at Warwick Castle, but you can't get on any of the roof area. I think there is a lot of areas that you don't see, but don't get me wrong, there is plenty to view. Just going for a cup of cha, a cup of slush here, and a Panama now. Right guys, see you in a minute. Just going to the engine yard at Belvoir Castle. Apparently it's part of it, I think, so we'll check it out.
I've not had it fail yet.
Interesting. Just going in the rose garden, guys. As you can see, a bit exhausted, just climbed up that path after a cup of Rosie Lee. So, here we are. Come on, Melina, let's go in the rose garden. I always promise you a rose garden. I beg your pardon. Come on. I'll go in there and take a bath. Good picture, though. Oh, yeah. Working, baby. Working. Come on. Come on. Come on. Work it. Work it. So far, Melina. Yeah, was it worth the 50-minute drive? Do you reckon? I think so. It's all right. It goes all right. Well worth £18 and £5 charge in the car. About finished the tour of the gardens, kid you not, if you're not about 25 years old, forget it, because I'm knackered, I can assure you, absolutely exhausted.
We are Cyan, we are with your biggies, what you want?
It's no like climbing, up shit loads of steps, being exhausted and out of breath. Then when you get to the top of the stairs, spark up a cigarette to get rid of the pain.
It's all that fresh breath air.
Yeah, just breathe some fresh air in country air. I like it. Can't beat it, though. Can't beat it. Right then, that's your lot, guys. Hope you've enjoyed your tour around Belvoir Castle, commonly known to the locals as Candleman Manor. So yeah, hope you've enjoyed that. That's what you can expect to see if you come here for the day. 18 quid for a ticket. You're going to want the all-day parking, which is about a fiver. Worth a good day out on a sunny day if you can get it. Yeah, not bad at all. So yeah, from yours truly, until next time.
Thank you for watching, Candleman.
Keep the flame burning. Have some of that. Yeah, bite up.